money.
What?
What did you do?
I don't know.
He's just gonna do it while we're not.
I swear we're not crazy. This thing started. It's like. It's the- What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
What's up, y'all? It's Lauren.
And it's Taryn.
Welcome back to the Fins Up Morning Show.
Congrats to all of our senior award winners from last night. We are so proud of each of you, and we look forward to seeing your next steps after high school.
Congratulations to our boys and girls tennis teams who are both district champs. Here are the following names who placed.
Congratulations once again to our 24-25 Stuco officers.
Tune in to see this year's rematch of the student versus staff basketball game hosted by Black Student Union. The students once again are looking for revenge from last year's game. It's taking place May 2nd from 5 to 7 p.m. in the competition gym. Tickets start at $3 and you can get yours during lunch in the cafeteria.
Next week is Teachers Appreciation Week. Think about something you could say or do for your favorite teacher or teachers now or in the past to show them how much you appreciate them.
Juniors, you should have received an email to sign up for your senior pictures. Please check your email and talk to your parents to schedule the best date and time for you. Picture dates are June 3rd through June 6th and July 29th through August 1st.
Prom is this week on Saturday, May 4th. Prom tickets are on sale today. Today will be the last day to get tickets. We will be selling tickets during lunch and after school. Prom starts at 7:30 and you must arrive by 9 p.m. to be let in. After 9 p.m., no more guests will be allowed to enter.
And that concludes our announcements today. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. And as always,
Fins Up Creek. Bro, why is it not doing it now?
In the mouth.
It's still going
Bro, as soon as he leaves, it's gonna do it.
Bro, why is it not doing it now? Oh, I see. There's handles.
Are you serious?
Yeah, there's handles in there. Put your fingers in the like.
Welcome to the Fins Up Morning Show.
It's creepy!